everyone, my name is Naomi Geraldine Medina Zamudio. In this video, to talk about the topics you stood and quantifiers. So let's start with the video for explaining the topics. Okay, let's start with the topics. This is the first topic, used to. Use used to talk about states in the past, but are not true now. For example, winters used to be much colder, or use used to talk about things that happened regularly in the past, but don't happen now. For example, the river tongues used to freeze regularly. Or the example here, there used to be one supercontinent. The next topic is some and any. Okay, some and any. We use some and any for countable and uncountable nouns. Some we use for affirmative sentence, and any we use for negative sentence, question form. In this part, some is, there is some milk in the glass, because it's the affirmative sentence. And this, any, there isn't any milk in the glass, any, because it's negative sentence. And interrogative, is there any milk in the glass, because it's a question, any. So, the another example is, there are some books in the table, and negative sentence is, there aren't any books in the table, or in the interrogative sentence, are there any books in the table? This is the next topic, much and many. Okay, much we use for uncountable noun, and many we use for countable noun. With sentence in affirmative is with much, I need much money. In negative, I didn't need much money. And interrogative, did you need much money? And with many we use for countable noun. For example, I bought many toys. Or, I didn't buy many toys. Or, interrogative, did you buy many toys? This is the next topic, a lot of and lot of, meaning the same, but a lot of is a formal language, and lot of we use for informal language, but meaning the same. We use for countable nouns. So in the sentence, in affirmative is, she had a lot of friends, or she has a lot of friends. In negative form is, she didn't have a lot of friends, or she didn't have a lot of friends. Interrogative, did she have a lot of friends? Or did she have a lot of friends? But a lot of and a lot of same, meaning the same. This is the next topic, a few and few. Okay, a few and few, we use them for countable nouns. For example, in this sentence with a few, a few is some, and few is not much, because few we use for negative idea, and a few we use for a positive idea. For example, in this part, he asks few questions in the class. Or another example is, he has a few friends, so he is happy. Or in this part, with few, he asks few questions in the class. But few and a few is for countable noun But few is for negative idea and a few is for a positive idea. This is the next topic, a little and little. We use them for uncountable nouns, but a little we use for a positive idea and little we use for negative idea. So is a little. With sentence example, Sam saved a little money, and little, I have little money to spend in this week. So little and little we use for uncountables noun, but little is for negative idea and a little is for positive idea. This is the next topic, how much and how many. Okay, we use how much and how many for questions. For example, how much and how many for quantities. The sentence, for example, in this question is how much sugar do you buy? Because how much we use for uncountable nouns and how many we use for countable nouns. Sugar is an uncountable noun. How much sugar did you buy? How much water did you drink? These questions are uncountable nouns. And this part, how many we use for countable nouns. For example, how many cars did you make? Or for example, another example is how many emails did you send? Or how many did you send? Oh, how many animals are there? Because how much is for uncountable nouns and how many is for countable nouns? It's so different, but we use the two for questions. About quantities. Okay, this is the final. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you like it. Goodbye, guys.